A former Pickensville, Alabama clerk will spend the next year in jail. 46-year-old Cedra Simpson pled guilty to use of an official position for personal gain. As part of her plea deal, she will go to prison and be on probation for 5 years. District Attorney Andy Hamlin says Simpson has to repay the town of Pickensville $50,000. Prosecutors say she admitted to taking hundreds of dollars at a time starting in 2017. She was charged in 2019 and had worked for the town for about 10 years.